Sharks come in all sizes. The largest is the whale shark, which has been known to get as large as 60 feet. The smallest fits in your hand, and the great white shark is somewhere in the middle. Let's face it, sharks have a bad rap. They're labeled as dangerous, indiscriminate killers that eat anything in sight. Don't be afraid, but you don't need to be careful. Sharks are a critical part of the marine environment and must be protected. From the tiniest to the biggest, and wow, they can get really big. Here are the 15 biggest sharks in the world ever recorded.
I saw one behind my boat once with a head as big as my boat. My boat is 7 foot wide. He had his, seriously.
Number 15. Giant whale shark in Pakistan. In 2002, an ambitious Pakistani fisherman needed at least 5 cranes to reel in a 40-foot-long whale shark from the waters at a harbor in the port city of Karachi. As you can see, the massive whale shark, which was said to weigh between 6 and 7 tons, was found unconscious 10 days ago about 150 kilometers from shore, according to the owner of the local fishery. By the time the fish was pulled out of the water, it was dead. According to local press, fishermen initially called in 2 cranes to pull out the giant carcass, but it took at least 3 more to successfully get the whale shark out of the water. Just look at that size. The whale shark, which is the largest fish in the sea and inhabits warm waters around the world, is considered vulnerable by the International Union for Conservation of Nature. In 2008, it was added to the organization's list of threatened species. If you ever come in contact with these gorgeous giants, do not be afraid. Whale sharks may be imposing physical specimens, but they're gentle fish and sometimes allow swimmers to hitch a ride. You want to know a little secret? If you smash the like button, subscribe, and click the notification bell, you'll have superpowers for the rest of your life. So what are you waiting for? Time to fly. Number 14, El Monstruo. Cuba's known for many things in pop culture, from Pitbull to cigars, One Day at a Time to Camila Sabello, and now Giant Shark Hangout can be added to that list. Ever since a giant white called El Monstruo, or the Monster, was found off the coast of Cuba in 1945, the great white was discovered off the coast of Cojimar in Cuba. As legend has it, 6 fishermen set out to catch whatever was eating their fish, and when they found it, the culprit clocked it at 21 feet and 7,000 pounds. However, the fishermen likely embellished their story. Per a photo analysis that was conducted later that year, the monster shark was likely about 16 feet long, its weight impossible to estimate. Nevertheless, a photo taken after El Monstruo's capture shows several people sitting on top of its body, which shows its massive girth. Now, however, the Discovery Channel asserts that it's been able to verify the tale, even speaking with an elderly man who touched the animal when he was a child. Observing images of the giant shark, the man was able to identify himself as a youngster sitting upon El Monstruo's head while crowds gathered around. Everyone say cheese, smile for the camera. Number 13. Prince Edward Island Shark. A great white shark caught off Canada's Prince Edward Island in 1983 was listed as one of the world's 5 most legendary sharks. At 17 plus feet, it was and remains one of the largest white sharks ever measured. It was a pretty huge monster to see and a great collection of teeth. Doug Fraser, a fisherman who was present during the catch, told Canadian Press the girth of it was probably over 6 feet. Now new research suggests that the famous PEI shark, a female that was hauled up dead in a net by David McKendrick, was not even an adult, but a teenager with plenty of growing years ahead. And you know how difficult teenagers can be. The revelation comes from the discovery of the new methods used to determine the age and maturity of sharks. Radiocarbon analysis, or looking for radioactivity exposure caused by nuclear weapons testing in the 1950s and 60s. The new research suggests that white sharks grow more slowly than previously thought and do not mature until about the age of 30. After it was caught, the shark was immediately buried in a nearby gravel pit. A fisheries officer dug it up 2 weeks later to measure it and preserve some of the bones. The jawbone is on display at a museum in Florida. Number 12. Pacific Sleeper Shark. Pacific sleeper sharks aren't your everyday predator. They have a long, torpedo-shaped body with a wide, blunt head and a relatively small mouth. They can reach up to 22 feet in length. Pacific sleeper sharks live in, you guessed it, the Pacific Ocean. In fact, they're the Pacific equivalent of the Greenland shark that lives in the Atlantic Ocean. People used to think that the Pacific sleeper sharks were a far north species because they're the only place they would see them. In fact, they may even come right up to the surface of the water in the Arctic. However, people have also discovered that this gigantic shark has a much more southerly range, wandering as far west as Taiwan and east to Mexico. At these latitudes, the Pacific sleeper shark prefers to stay far down where it's colder, after a mile or more under the sea. In 1989, an enormous Pacific sleeper shark was attracted to a bait in deep water outside Tokyo Bay, Japan, and filmed. The shark was estimated to be 23 feet long. Could you imagine catching that beautiful beast? Number 11. Giant Greenland Shark. Greenland sharks are the longest living vertebrates known on Earth. So not only are they big, they're old too. Researchers estimated that one female they studied was about 400 years old. Native to the North Atlantic and Arctic waters around Greenland, Canada, and Iceland, the species can grow to enormous sizes, reaching over 22 feet in length and weighing over a ton. This makes them the second largest carnivorous shark after the great white shark. While known to be scavengers, they're also opportunistic predators and will ambush prey. And there have also been reports of Greenland sharks attacking caribou as they drink from the banks of the water source. An entire reindeer, including the antlers, was discovered in the stomach contents of one individual, while the remains of a polar bear have been found in others. Healthy appetites indeed, but Greenland sharks are slow. When you live in icy cold waters, conserving energy is vital to the shark's survival. Cruising at around 1 foot per second, Greenland sharks are the slowest sharks in the world. Number 10. Deep Blue. Deep Blue is the largest great white shark ever caught on camera by marine biologists and scientists.
Deep Blue is probably the most famous shark in the world besides Jaws.
Deep Blue is 20 feet long, 8 feet high, and weighs 2.5 tons, with razor-sharp teeth and huge fins. Deep Blue was initially identified in the 1990s. However, images and footage of the largest great white shark on record in the world were only captured for the first time in 2013. Mauricio Hoyos Padilla, a marine biologist and shark movement specialist, was conducting research with his team when he found Deep Blue swimming around the boat. "It is the biggest female I've ever seen in my life," stated Padilla. "Deep Blue was very calm and just doing circles around us. That's when we realized how big she was." Padilla ended up having a close interaction with the Queen of the Ocean and even high-fived her. Padilla and his team have not tagged Deep Blue, meaning no one can follow her movements. Instead, she's frequently spotted in predictable spots year after year. You can track and follow other famous great white sharks' movements in an interactive map developed by OSearch. The GPS device transmits scientific data to help scientists better understand the predator's behavioral patterns. Number 9. Blunt-nosed six-gill shark. The blunt-nosed six-gill sharks are primitive sharks and, of course, big. These deep-water predators are distinguished by their following features. They have six pairs of long gill slits on each side of their broad head, comb-like yellow lower teeth, and a long tail. The biology and habits of the species are not well known because of its deep-water lifestyle, although the species has been observed from research submersibles off Bermuda in California. The six-gill shark is a slow but strong swimmer. Although it's a fierce hunter, it still has to stay aware of its own predators. Potential threats, including the Steller sea lion, killer whale, and of course the great white shark. However, blunt-nosed six-gill sharks are strong predators. Adults are very sensitive to and become distressed by light exposure. Thus, they spend the day in the dark depths and forage closer to the surface mainly at night. They're generalists, feeding on a great variety of prey items that are likely ambushed at close range. The diet includes other sharks, skates and rays, many kinds of large bony fish, and invertebrates including squid, crabs, sea cucumbers, and shrimp. Bon appetit! Number 8. Cornish Thresher Shark. In 2016, expert anglers took over an hour to capture a Cornish Thresher Shark. It was found off the North Cornwall coast in England and weighed in at 368 pounds, smashing the previous British best of 323 pounds that goes back to 1982. It was caught by Nick Lane, who was fishing aboard Dan Hawkins' Ilfracombe-based charter boat. Dan, 33, of Taunton, Somerset, described it as a catch of a lifetime. He said the shark was tempted using a whole mackerel hook bait and was landed over a powerful struggle. The fish leapt from the water twice before eventually being brought into the boat, where it was measured and photographed before being released. The largest thresher shark ever recorded was caught by a trawler off the Cornwall coast. The 1,122-pound shark measured over 15 feet 10 inches and was caught by a trawler fishing for squid in the English Channel near Land's End Peninsula. Thresher sharks are one of the largest of the 28 types of sharks found in British waters. Number 7. Kamakai, the monster tiger shark. The world's second most deadly species of shark is getting bigger and stronger, a marine biologist has revealed. Shark expert Corey Garza claims a fishing ban in the South Pacific Ocean means there's an abundance of smaller species for the deadly shark to eat. Corey was filming in the area when she came across Kamakai. She first came across the huge tiger shark believed to be the biggest recorded when she was on a dive and surrounded by smaller tiger sharks. When we were alone with the others, we thought that they were pretty big. And then this giant submarine of a shark came along and made the other ones look like little chihuahuas, she said. And Garza knows better than most. The marine biologist has been on thousands of shark dives around the globe through the years and gets a serene feeling when she's in the water with the big, beautiful predators. But nothing could prepare her for the massive shadow that approached from the murky depths of the Pacific Ocean in November 2018. Tiger sharks are the second deadliest in the ocean and normally reach about 12 feet long. The longest on record used to be 15 feet. This gigantic creature, who Garza and her team named Kamakai, measured in at 18 feet based on their estimations, larger than the boat used for the voyage. Number 6. World Record Hammerhead Shark. Greg Norman, the world-renowned golfer known as the Great White Shark on the Green, is also a great fisherman, and his skills were on full display as he battled a hammerhead shark purported to be of world record size. The two were fishing aboard Norman's 41-foot boat off the Florida coast when they noticed a hammerhead shark chasing down a blacktip shark. Jorgensen caught the amazing scene from his drone. Then we hooked a blacktip and all of a sudden the giant hammerhead came flying in on the blacktip, Norman said in the video. It was the most incredible scene I've ever witnessed. The hammerhead dropped the blacktip before circling around once more. It then swallowed the 80-pound shark and took off. Norman got strapped into the fishing harness and the battle was on. To wear the fish down faster for a quicker release, the fishermen allowed the shark to tow the boat for a while, but eventually they had to chase the fish down before finally getting it to the boat after an hour of battle. The duel continued until the boat caught up to the tiring shark, which was within a few feet of the boat. The crew kept the shark in place by tying rope around his head and tail for long enough to grab some photos. Decades ago, Norman had fought a great white shark on a 50-pound test line for nearly 5 hours before losing it at the boat. He estimated that fish weighed 2,000 pounds. So Norman knows a thing or two about big sharks. Number 5. Megamouth Shark. The megamouth shark was first discovered in 1976 by a U.S. Navy research vessel operating around Hawaii when a giant shark became tangled in some cables. The creature was dubbed the megamouth shark due to its gaping mouth and huge jaw. On an individual approximately 16 feet in length, the mouth is approximately 4 feet across. You could swim into it. The megamouth shark is a rare shark in a large species, reaching weights of 2,700 pounds. This species has only been observed in the wild a few times, and less than 60 individuals are known by scientists to ever be captured or observed. The megamouth, believed to be diurnal, meaning the creature mostly operates during the day, regularly alternates between the shallow and deep waters of mostly Taiwan and Japan, but have also been observed traveling from the Atlantic Ocean right through to the Pacific and Indian Oceans. But their preference remains a mystery. Due to their rather ocean-hopping nature, the IUCN considers the megamouth shark of least concern, but like many large marine creatures, they continue to be threatened by fisheries. But they won't bite. Only plankton and other microscopic delights are on the menu. Number 4. Frank Mundus and the Great White Shark. In 1975, Jaws, Steven Spielberg blockbuster movies about a killer shark, was released, which for years left millions of beachgoers toe deep in the sand. It freaked everyone out. Robert Shaw played Quint, who exits by sliding feet first into the belly of a monster great white. There's that. The Quint character was based on the real man, Frank Mundus. Mr. Mundiz became known as Monster Man, and he looked the part with his safari hat, a diamond-studded gold earring, a jewel-handled dagger with a shark tooth blade, and the big toe of one foot painted green and the other red for port and starboard. His most fateful encounter with a shark came one day in 1964, when Mr. Mundiz already had two sharks hanging on the side of his boat and a third on the hook. Then he spotted a huge one alongside. He told the Daily News in 1977, "Before I got him, I harpooned him five times. A white shark, a killer. He was 17 and a half feet long and 13 feet in girth and weighed at least 4,500 pounds. The biggest ever caught." The legend grew, and in the next few years, he repeatedly took Peter Benchley, who wrote the bestseller Jaws, out to sea. Mr. Mundiz claims that Mr. Benchley loved the way he harpooned huge sharks with lines attached to barrels to track them while they ran to exhaustion. They used the trick in Jaws. Number 3. Old Hitler. For decades in Florida, the legendary hammerhead shark, Old Hitler, has been the subject of fishing folklore up and down the southern coast of the Gulf of Mexico. Depending on the source, Old Hitler, the hammerhead shark, has a head as wide as a pickup truck and is longer than most of the fishing boats it's been spotted from. The hammerhead is big enough to swallow other sharks in a single bite and strong enough to drag a Jeep from the shoreline by its bumper-mounted winch. And although tales of massive hammerheads have been common up and down the coast since the turn of the 20th century, it wasn't until World War II that those tales took on near-mythical proportions. Apparently, there was a swastika-shaped scar on its forehead, a result of either a propeller scar or the carvings of some wayward local youth, depending on the source. It was just one of many battle scars that covered its dark brown skin. As commercial fishing became one of the major local industries after the war, encounters with great hammerheads became more and more frequent. Anyone who spent time on the water seemed to have a hammerhead story, and they were just believable enough to be true. Number 2. Basking Shark. The basking shark is the second largest living shark, after the whale shark, and one of three plankton-eating shark species, along with the whale shark and megamouth shark. So if you like big, the basking shark is in good company. Adults typically reach 26 feet in length, but have very small brains. To quote the famous poem by Norman McCaig, "The room-sized monster with a matchbox brain." Basking sharks have a very small brain, about 3 inches, which has evolved due to the lack of requirement for hunting and limited energy from their diet. These sharks have all the chill. In June 2015, a 20-foot, 7,716-pound basking shark was caught accidentally by a fishing trawler in the Bass Strait near Portland, Victoria, in southeast Australia, the first basking shark caught in the region since the 1930s, and only the third reported in the region in 160 years. The whole shark was donated to the Victoria Museum for research, instead of the fins being sold for use in shark fin soup. And yes, that is a thing. Shark fin soup, anyone? Number 1. The Megalodon. And last on our list is a real superstar. Not only is the Megalodon, or Meg, the biggest shark in the world, but it's also one of the largest fish ever to exist. Estimates suggest it grew to between 40 to 60 feet in length, 3 times longer than the largest recorded great white shark. The earliest megalodon fossils date back to 20 million years ago. For the next 13 million years, the enormous shark dominated the ocean. With its large serrated teeth, the Meg was definitely a meat lover, chowing down on whales and large fish, and probably other sharks. If you're that big, you need to eat a lot of food. It's estimated that its jaws would span up to 10 feet wide, easily big enough to swallow 2 adult people, side by side. Crunch! This incredible beast is also Hollywood box office gold. The 2018 science fiction The Meg grossed over $500 million globally. And yes, a sequel is definitely in the works, titled The Meg 2, Size Matters. Kidding. People can't get enough of this mega shark. So that was 15 of the biggest sharks in the world ever recorded. Thanks for watching.